got turned down for a comp sci professorship over at ULSA. So, in retribution, I hacked their staff server and left a back door so wide a drunken freshman could stumble through it. Anyway, thanks to my incredible foresight, I know they have a piece of experimental R&D that might be of interest to you. An EMP device, capable of knocking out an entire casino's worth of electronics for several crucial minutes. This thing weighs a ton, so you're gonna need a cargo bob.
Water and power, right across from a certain casino and resort.